My name is Rob Jessup. I am the co-founder and executive director of Split Stage Productions.
My name is Nate Newell, and I'm from Havre, Montana.
Grew up in New Jersey, and I moved out to Western Pennsylvania in 2007.
I came out to Pennsylvania and attended Seton Hill University in 1999.
I got involved in theater when I was in elementary school. You know, it's one of those things. I sang in the choir when I was in church, and for me, it was the opportunity to create, to really kind of put everything on yourself and come up with something that really nobody else can.
I have this passion for theater, and that passion for theater started long, long ago when I was actually in middle school, and I just fell in love for it, the creative process. I tell people there's no better thing than being able to run around with your underwear on the outside of your sweatpants in the backyard with a towel tied around your neck, pretending you're Superman, and I get to do that for 4 hours a night when I'm involved with the show, and it's amazing.
Split Stage Production, a company that was started by Nate Newell and myself,
is a theatrical and production company in Westmoreland County, using the talent of Westmoreland County for the patrons of Westmoreland County.
The reason we created this company was because there are a lot of organizations in Westmoreland County that are doing great theater, and they're doing theater at all different times of the year. But we look at the programming across all of those companies and what they're doing, and they're all great shows, but we feel that there's a level of shows that are not being done. There's a whole other category, I should say, that people don't gravitate towards because maybe the content is too risky.
I think the big thing is the risks that we're willing to take. Our last production, we decided to do Rent, a show that you have not seen and probably will not see in Westmoreland County.
People were kind of surprised when we told them we were doing Rent. They told us that we were a little crazy for thinking of doing that production because it was too big and it wouldn't be well received in the area. So we did it on our own.
Rob and I knew that we had the talent to do it. And we knew that it was something that the community would get around if given the opportunity.
We put everything into, so not only was it our money, but it was our time, our energy, time away from our families, and it was a success. I have so many people who have since come up and said, I heard about the show, I heard it was unbelievable.
Once you've come out and seen a show that we produce, you'll know why we're doing what we're doing and what's different. So if you come see a show, I don't think there'll be any question left in your mind.
We're here. We're not going anywhere. We're not gonna give up. We're not one of these companies that says, hey, we're gonna do the three shows that we've always wanted to do. We're gonna do those and then we're gonna disappear. We're not going anywhere. We're gonna create something that's truly magical in this area that people are gonna wait and they'll be jumping to get in line for tickets when we announce it. It's gonna be extremely exciting, and everything we do is gonna be dynamic, and you definitely wanna be a part of it.